Alright, to add the password default for our username, we need to go to the etc folder and add it the Sudoer file and add the line of our username and our password in there. So it says unhidden, so we have to it's hidden, so we have to unhidden first before we can see the etc folder and edit that Sudoer file. So you can use either text edit or text wrangler, whatever you like. I used text wrangler, but that's how it is. That's it.